Heavy rains and hail hit the northern district of Israel. The Meteorological Service issued a yellow weather warning. The amount of rainfall was record-breaking. In some parts of the district, more than 80 mm of rain fell per square meter. Severe flooding occurred in Sakhnin and Kafr Manda. This is one of the worst floods in the city in recent years. Residents are posting videos of the natural disaster on social media. The first floors and basements of buildings are flooded. People are walking waist deep in water. Several main roads and dozens of cars are blocked. There are no reports of casualties.